Greetings, this is Bloodrill and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Cells. Alright, where I'm exploring a... I don't know, hotel slash gas station. Okay, locked. Okay, this is the first thing we have in the... it's open. From the front. Any loot on the cars? See, don't see the looters. Are they the looters? Nope. Maybe in the hotel. Ex-looter. Ah, press it. Come on. No, bad zombie. All right. Nope. Not enough. I wonder if that can hit sideways. We'll see. Yes, it can. Cool. Easy peasy. Come on, take everything. Oh, there's someone in there. Let's put Bloodrill on. Well, he has 100% against bites, I guess. Alright, let's try him. See how well he does against zombies. That's a male looter with a zombie by its side. How? Why isn't it attacking him? I guess it's a zombie too, okay? That's weird. Male looter, it doesn't say. Okay, description problem, probably. Seventy-five, 45, I guess that's for back, okay. Ah, oh, I missed. Come on, hit the guy in the plate armor. Full plate armor, actually. My bad. So maybe the looters are dead? Nope. let's put Vladrilon. Let's see if we can sneak up to him. This we can. To here, I guess. Ah, we bust your brains. And so let's take all that. Really? Okay, let's start someone else looting, bedding me. This is... oh my god, it's gone locked. Okay. Alright, so we have two different motel rooms. Two, right? Yeah. Yeah, I can see everything. I'll take all of those except for that. That's crap. And so why not? There is a zombie outside, but I don't really care. Let's come here. It is already unlocked. I guess I'll take those. Alrighty. Someone inside. A bloody girl. I guess this is why we don't see actually children, because they have the oh no, what do you call this? Ragdolls. They look like adults anyway. What? Why can't I? Okay. Far away. Swords! So that's on the second floor, probably. It's weird. Alright, sure. Okay, let's go up. The hell? Yeah, you guys come down here. Let's go up now. Next. Any locked ones? Nope. Good. Good, good, good. No one here. I guess I spoke too soon. What? I don't see no one. What? I don't know. What the hell? Okay, let's see. What attack us? There is nothing here. Is there someone here? No. Hmm. not sure what the issue is exactly. Don't see anyone here. Are they behind the hotel? Let's go down. No, there's no one here. It's weird. I don't have any space. It's fine. That is so fucking weird. You go take that. Ugh, fine, stay there. But let's go behind, see if maybe there is something that triggers the combat. This guy or those guys, I'm not sure. All right, let's try this again. This time you'll stay down here. Well, I go upstairs. I can't see anything. Awesome. Okay. What? Where? That? I don't know. Okay, nothing here. I think it's that. Yeah, okay. Should be key. All right, more zombie killing. I guess someone saw us. Maybe that guy. Yep. Let's come. Come on. All Cloaked. Your turn. This is open. This is open. This is also locked. Let's unlock first. What the key? Shit. Fearful looter. Twitchy looter. You know what? Let them come out. Really? This is so weird. That guy doesn't care. Can I take everything? Nope. God damn it. Take that too. Good. Alright, you. What the hell just hit me? Alright. You. Come here and loot. Let's go drop stuff at the car. Okay. The mines is probably what's yeah. Three. Alright, so let's go drop some stuff off and I'll take the second floor and then continue on.